you to all who participated tonight. And may I say to you, don't go away from this place saying that we've done something for a while, or we did something good. I trust that you got the message from me. And that's what really counts. That's what really matters. So if you see somebody tomorrow and you feel like speaking about it tonight, tell them about the message that you received. Tell them how God spoke to your heart. I remind you again that Easter Sunday follows Good Friday, a time of rejoicing, a time of resurrection and joy. Some of you will worship in another church, and that's fine. We will have a service here at 10:30, especially for children. And then in the evening, we will be going to Carbonear and joining service up there at 6:30 in the evening. Let's pray. Father, again, we thank you for the wonderful story, the wonderful miracle of you sending your son to die, to take place of ordinary men and women, that we might be redeemed, that we might have a relationship with you. We praise you and thank you for that message. We thank you because Jesus provided the only way that it's possible to know you and have that relationship. Lord, as we go from this place, help us to be a people that will go and spread the good news. Jesus has died, and he will rise again. Thank you, Lord, for with us and strengthen us, we pray.